Hey everyone, and welcome to creating a workflow macro with a login using the Macro Engine 5.1 True Client Macro Recorder. Let's play. Go ahead and click on Tools. Click on Workflow Macro Recorder. Click on the Macro Engine 5.1. And now allow for the Macro Engine 5.1 True Client to load. This can take a few minutes. From the True Client Recorder, select Record. Enter in the proper URL. Click Sign In. Enter in your username and password and sign in. Click on Pay Bills. Enter the proper amount. Enter in the proper date. Enter in a description and select Pay. Wait for the confirmation message to display, then click Stop. Once done, click Replay. Once the replay is started, follow along. Notice the replay is stuck on line 6 of step 5 because Enter was pressed. You can disable this function. Go ahead and click on the line 6 arrow. Select Disable. Now click Replay. Replay is started. Allow for the replay to finish. With the replay success confirmation, click the Save icon. Click the file name and enter in a file name. Once done, select Save and close. You're good. Good stuff.